Fern. I'm an instructor here at First Hands Health Careers, and my student, Tierra, is going to demonstrate how to make an occupy bed.
Then you introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Tierra. I'll be your nursing assistant today. Today I'll be making your bed, okay?
Okay.
First, I'll wash my hands.
Then you want to lock the bed.
Fitted sheet, a pillowcase, a top sheet. So you want to lift up her bed. Footwork and level.
Hi, Miss Anaya. I'll be rolling to your side, okay?
Okay.
I'm counting. 1, 2, 3.
Pick up the fitted sheet, but you want to keep her covered up as much as possible. Tuck it on.
Then you'll grab the fitted sheet. When you put on the fitted sheet, you want to make sure that it doesn't have any. So you want to fix this out as much as possible. So that way when you roll her back over this way, that it'll be straight on out. And you want to tuck this under her as well. This side around. Exact same thing that you did on the other side to this side. Roll it. And then put it in the bed. And then you want to do the exact same thing that you did on the other side to this side. You want to make sure you get the wrinkles out too on this side. Okay, so now you can roll back over. The top sheet and the cover on top of it. And dirty. You want to fix your sheets so they're even on both sides. Then you want to tuck it as much as you can on this side.
so that way it would be easier for you to take the corners. And you want to do the same thing to the other side. And don't forget to pull the top layer down. Just a little bit. Okay. Pull this like this. Then you put this in a very close. Now when you put the pillowcase on, bag will always go inside. Like make sure that it's evened out. And lower the drape. Okay, it's at a low level, and I'm going to keep it super high. And you want to give her a call, and put your phone on this one. Call me if you need me, okay?
Okay.
Good. Under the privacy, wash your hands, and end the skip.
Hi guys, I'm Tierra. I'm a graduate from First Hands Health Career. This is how you make an occupied bed. Thumbs up, no thumbs down. Make sure you subscribe.